Friends, student, in previous lecture we have discussed beaks of birds, and students we have discussed different types of the beaks. Now student, in this lecture we will discuss next topic is feet and claws. So student, if we talk about feet and claws, so birds use their feet and claws to hold food. They use feet and claws when they sit on tree branches and protect themselves. And you know, mostly birds have four toes on each foot, and at the end of the toe is the claw that looks like a sharp nail. You can see the diagram also here. Can see there is a sharp at the end of the toes, there is a sharp nail also, you can see here, like us. Understand? So first of all we will discuss perching birds. Crows, sparrow, mynes have the slender toes. You know, they also have four toes. Out of four toes, three toes in the front and one at the back. And you know, they use their toes to firmly grip. They provide the grip branches. Like this, when you use your finger and thumb to hold object. When you hold the object with your fingers and thumbs, like this, these birds, crow, sparrow, hold the branches also, and they use their toes to firmly grip branches and also wires while they sitting on the trees. Okay, so these are the perching birds. Now scratching birds, scratch like this, scratch or scratch, or you can use the another word, dig. So there are the some birds like roosters, hens, peacock, scratch or dig the ground with their toes. Why they scratch or dig the ground? To look for insect and worms to eat. They also have the four toes. First of all, they have strong legs. First three long toes in front, you can see there the diagram also, student. With three long toes in front and one short toes at the back also. So total four toes also present in scratching birds also. Next student, you can see the diagram also, parrot, woodpecker also. So also both parrot and woodpeckers have the four toes in their legs, but two toes are present in the front and two toes are present at the back. You can see this, and this help them and climb and cling to the trees and up and down. You can see that they help them climb and cling to the trees. Now student, next is the swimming birds. What are the swimming birds? You can say that aquatic birds, ducks, geese also. So these are the swimming birds. So have you seen ducks and geese? Yes student, they have short legs, and you know, they have webbed feet, net just like. And the foot has three front toes joined together. You can see the diagram also. The foot has the three joints with skin in the form of the web, spider web like this. So the foot has three front toes joined with the skin in form of web, and the rear toe is shorter and free. Jo rest jo toe hai is shorter, very shorter and free. And these, what are the function of these webbed feet? Yes, student. To swim in the water. And you know, there is a only bird that can walk upright. Yes, student. Penguin. And this penguin is found in which region, student? Yes, in polar region. Okay, so I hope you understand, student. And we have discussed perching birds, scratching birds, climbing birds, swimming. Now, student, we will discuss the wading birds. If we talk about this type of the birds, for example, crane, stork, heron, have the long legs and cylindrical with three toes pointed forward. You can see the diagram also in your book also. So legs with three toes pointed forward aage ki taraf and one pointed backward to keep their feet from sinking in the soft mud. Sink their feet in the toes in the soft mud. They can walk in the shallow water also, and in search of food. So cranes, stork, herons have long slender legs with three toes pointed forward and one pointed backward to keep their feet from sinking in the soft mud. And they walk in shallow water in search of food. Now, student, flesh eating or preying birds, they eat flesh of the small insect also, small animals also, like eagles, hawk, vultures, falcons. They have the long strong sharp curved claws, and this type of the claws are called talons. Why? What is the function of this talon? Curved, strong, sharp, curved claws. Yes, student, to catch and hold prey like rats, frogs, and snakes. So, eagles, hawk, vulture, falcon have the strong. They have the strong, sharp, curved. Why? Why this type of the claws? To tear the flesh. If they do not have the such type of the flesh, so how can such type of the claws? How can they tear the flesh? They are the carnivore bird. So this type of the claws, talons, to catch and hold prey like rats, frogs, and snakes also. Okay, now students, in next lecture we will discuss feathers. Okay, students, take care, bye.